was out of my pocket. So. My first time using this MR6. There you go. Hold them over here so it won't come off. I don't know how to stick it like that. You can break the rod. That's a good one, though.
He hit it right here.
He was chasing it.
Chasing it. I was just about to go.
A little baby one, but it's a start.
Huh?
It's a baby, but it's a start. When you grab it, don't grab it right there where your hand is and pull it up because it could break. About a half pounder.
Literally hit it right here.
Chased it up.
I
mean, he was chasing it all the time. That chrome is good because that's kind of like the color of the shad out here.
That would have been a handful.
$4.35. Last one. Solid fish. A little 4 pound on the shaky head, but I will. There we go. A little bit of a bird's nest. Another one. And the second one. On that ridge crawl. Go ahead and put this one on the scale. See how much it weighs. Gonna guess. Yeah, 2 pounds. Connect scale. Last weight was 435. So I reset that. 197. Thanks. I just caught one bigger. It was 4.5 a few minutes ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Some pretty decent sized fish in here. Thanks. No, I'll put them back. Yeah. 197. Let's get this guy back in order. Nice.
Right there, loose.
Oh, yours is?
Yeah.
Nice. That might be 5.5, 6. On that shake here, huh? That's a nice one. She's fat, full of eggs. Zeros. Yep. $5.43, right? Yep. She good. She got to go. There she go. She got it. Look like. Yep. Yeah, they're still eating. Man.
Appreciate that.
Yes, sir. Bro. 5.43. That was a tank. She got something.
I took that black trick worm off.
Uh-huh. It's a straight tail worm?
I put a robo worm on.
Oh, yeah. It's no salt. It floats.
Brown.
Mm-hmm. Keep reeling. Keep it up. Head up. There you go. It's a fish. How'd that bite feel? No, I just looked up and I saw you reeling.
It was a fish. I felt it.
Decent one.
Is that the same size? Your angle.
That's a good one. Our first one? Your first one was a little smaller. Make sure this is back right. Was it even a hook good?
Yeah, it was hook really good.
That's good.
Really
well. Alright, there you go.
Hope it was a big one.
It can be. Are you serious? No, don't high stick it,
I don't know what to do. Hold it down here?
Yeah, hold it down, let some line out.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah, you can break that rod tip. All right, guys, got a little jig on here. give that a go, Ryan. Just some in deep water to see what we can catch. And without falling in, hopefully. Yeah, you should try it out.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, big fish.
Oh my goodness. Oh.